Hello friends, today we are going to discuss one more HTML tag, marqueue. This tag is used to in the HTML to rotate the text from left hand side, right hand side, top, bottom. Even though we can rotate the text as well as we can rotate the images. So this using this tag we written one example. In the body we written marqueue, beware. So beware we can write alternate, or you can write scroll direction left, and this is the text that should be start rotate CSC department BKC. So this text will rotate from one corner to another corner of the web page. So we will save and we will see the result. You can see the text is rotating from one corner to now we are adding one more marqueue with the scroll and direction up. So up and down marqueue. So information will come from bottom to up. So we will see our result. We will save our program and we will run it. So here we have written 3 more marqueue, beware scroll, direction left, scrolling speed amount is 3 and speed, and similarly we have written medium and fast. All are written from the left side so that you can identify what is the speed. Later we will change from any other direction. So this is our previous output. Now I will reload it. So we can see this is the slow, medium and fast marqueue. I will change the direction now.
Left is 1, I write on right. We will save and we will run it. This is our previous output, we reload it. Once we reload it, so this is the left hand side and this is from the right hand side. Now we are going to down side. So keep in mind whenever you're using the marqueue side, keep
on things properly. When you are using any direction, left side means the marqueue is coming towards the left. If I use the right side means the marqueue coming towards right. If I use up means the marqueue will come upside. If I use down, the marqueue will come downside. So keep in mind when you are using the marqueue. Now we will add images to our marqueue. Instead of text, we'll add images to it. Now we are added marqueue with one image and we are mentioned width 120 and height 80, and it starts from left hand side. So we will save and we will exit. This is our previous output. Once again, we reload it. Now you can see the bottom on image is coming. So now we will remove certain text and we will add images with different direction.
Images, I will paste. I will change the direction from left hand side to
up.
And once again I will copy the same content and paste it.
And now we'll change the direction down. Now we'll get 3 images in my web page. So we'll save and we'll run our program. This is our previous output. Once again we reload it. Now you can see one image is appearing and one and third. So in this way the images are going to be identified in our marqueue.
Now we can see
3 images. So I change the direction, one is left right, we have changed the direction, and these are the 3 images we are getting over along with the text. In this way we are using the marqueue in our HTML. Like this video, don't forget to subscribe my channel.